is Michelle Williams engaged? Actress launched dazzling diamond ring at the Golden Globes. She is fiercely private about her love life, but was spotted kissing hunky businessman Andrew Humans during a trip to Rome in July. And Michelle Williams sparked rumors she was engaged on Sunday, as she proudly showed off a dazzling diamond ring at the 75th Golden Globe Awards in LA. The actress, 37, displayed the huge rock on her fourth finger for all to see as she posed at the star-studded ceremony, held at the Beverly Hilton Hotel. The Brokeback Mountain star was effortlessly stylish in her bordeaux black gown, the hue worn by most guests, in a stand against Hollywood's recent sexual harassment and assault scandal. The bodice, embroidered with glittering silver flowers, cinched in at the actress' slim waist, before the dress extended down into a slinky floor-length skirt, complete with daring thigh-high split. Sweeping her pixie bob to one side and adding a subtle, smoky eye and soft pink lip, the Manchester by the Sea star proved her natural beauty to all as she hit the red carpet. However, it was the dazzling ring on her fourth finger that caught the most attention, which Michelle proudly showed off as she posed, with her hand rested on her shoulder. The blonde is fiercely private about her love life, but was spotted kissing business Andrew Humans during a holiday to Rome, Italy with her daughter Matilda in July. Mail Online has contacted Michelle's representatives for further comment. Michelle was last linked to author Jonathan Safran Foer, 40, in July 2015, who is best known for penning the novels Extremely Loud and Incredibly Close, Everything is Illuminated and Eating Animals. At the time, Us Weekly reported the pair had met through mutual friends, and that Michelle finally seemed at peace and genuinely happy. The Blue Valentine star dated artist Dustin Yellen prior to this, but they split in May 2014 after 1 year together. She was also in a relationship with How I Met Your Mother actor Jason Segel for a year, before breaking up in February 2013. The blonde shares daughter Matilda, 11, with Heath Ledger, who died from an accidental overdose of prescription drugs in 2007, 3 months after their split. Speaking to Porter magazine in November, the Greatest Showman star admitted it will never feel right to raise her daughter without her father. However, she added the pair were learning not only to survive, but also thrive as a duo, recalling, "I watched Matilda warm in the sun, in her swimsuit, get on her bicycle and smile and wave as she rode off to go meet her friends. I went back into the house and sobbed because of this incredibly simple moment, common everyday happiness. I really felt like in that moment, like wow, we've done it. Not only are we okay, she's happy."